use headphones for the best experience. What is up, my guys? My gals? My broskies? I hope that each and every one of you are doing fairly well in some way. Good night. Good evening. Good morning. Or good afternoon. Depending on when you, my dear, fine, beautiful, wonderful audience friends, are watching this video. And welcome, or welcome back, to my YouTube channel, Ty's ASMR. Today, I am going to be tapping on my poster of the world and naming as many countries and some of the history I know about it, since I'm a bit of a geography slash history nerd. I'm gonna basically know almost every one of these because, one, their names are on the map, and two, I have an app that has helped me study a lot of geography, which has helped me memorize its flag, its name, and where it is in this big, beautiful world of ours. I am also going to be tapping on my poster of the world. Here I have my compass with north, south, east, and Kanye West, along with the Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Arctic Ocean, that should be somewhere around here, and Indian Ocean, along with all 195 countries recognized in the United Nations. So anyways, let's get started with our very good friend, Europe, going from left to right. Let's go. We have Portugal, Ireland, the United Kingdom, which is comprised of England, Wales, Scotland, and Northern Ireland. Four countries, technically. Spain and France. Belgium. The Netherlands. Luxembourg, Germany, Denmark, Switzerland, Italy, Austria, Czechia, Slovakia, Poland, Hungary, Croatia, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Kosovo, North Macedonia, Albania, Greece, Romania, Turkey, Bulgaria, Ukraine, Belarus, Latvia, Estonia, Lithuania, Finland, Sweden, Norway, San Marino, Vatican City, Spain. Here is some of the history I know behind these countries. It has some interesting things. I'm in a German class, so I am learning the language of German, along with lots of things of German culture. So I learned how to say the bordering countries of Germany in German, which is Dänemark for Denmark, Poland for Poland, the Czech Republic for Österreich, for Austria, Liechtenstein. For Liechtenstein, it doesn't really border Germany, but it is very close. Die Schweiz, or Switzerland. Frankreich, or France. Luxembourg, or Luxembourg. Belgien, or Belgium. Und die Niederlande. South Africa, Lesotho, Swaziland. Botswana, Zimbabwe, Namibia, Angola, Uganda, Rwanda, Brunei, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, Gabon, Equatorial Guinea, the Central African Republic, Chad, Libya, Niger, Nigeria, Cameroon, Libya, Tunisia, Algeria, Morocco, and Western Sahara, which is technically part of Morocco, but it is kind of its own country, but it is not fully recognized by most countries in the UN. Mali, Mauritania, Benin and Togo, Burkina Faso, Ghana, Liberia, Guinea, Guinea-Bissau, the Gambia, and Senegal. Now we move on to some of the Pacific Island countries, such as Australia, Papua New Guinea, the Marshall Islands, Palau, Nauru, New Zealand, Fiji. I'm trying to think of some other ones. The Northern Mariana Islands, which is U.S. territory. Tuvalu. Tonga. Samoa. Kiribati. French Polynesia. And many more ones that I cannot name because the text is so small. Next we have South America, where we have French Guinea, Suriname, Guyana, Venezuela, Colombia, Ecuador, Peru, Brazil, Bolivia, Paraguay, Argentina, and Chile. I guess not forget Uruguay. And down here, the Falkland Islands. It is technically United Kingdom territory, but it's had some pretty complicated history. I'm not gonna go in detail and explain it all, but if you wanna find out, I think Oversimplified has a YouTube video on it. Next we have Central America, which consists of Costa Rica, Panama, Nicaragua, El Salvador, and Honduras, which had a four-day war over the World Cup, I think, or FIFA. I don't know, something along those lines. But if you want to get into the details of that, go see Oversimplified's video. Guatemala, Dominica, Antigua and Barbuda, St. Lucia, Barbados, St. Vincent, and the Grenadines, Grenadilla, Trinidad and Tobago, Haiti, the Dominican Republic, Belize, the Bahamas, and Cuba, and last but certainly not least, North America, or where we have Mexico, Canada, and I don't know how to pronounce this, but the United States of America. I hope I said that right. With its many great cities, such as Orlando, Tampa, Seattle, Washington, D.C., Kansas City, Go Chiefs, St. Louis, Indianapolis, Pierre, Rapid City, Tucson, El Paso, Albuquerque, Santa Fe, Salt Lake City, and so on and so forth. Oh yeah, and Greenland and Iceland, I guess they